Fred Upton puts corporations over Michigan families. He's taken thousands in campaign cash from drug companies and voted against lowering prescription drug costs. Choose John Hoadley. He'll protect the Affordable Care Act and expand access to care for all Michiganders. Vote Hoadley by November 3rd.